Hello everyone, in this tutorial I am going to show you how to crochet 6 to 9 months baby shoe sole. Here I am using 4mm crochet hook and the sole length is 4.5 inch. So let's get started. First make a slip knot. Then make chain 13, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. Now make the first round. Make 3 double crochet in the third chain from the hook. 1, 2 and 3. One, two, and three. Now make 9 double crochet into the next 9 stitches. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, 8 and 9. Now in the last stitch make 6 double crochet. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. Now make 1 double crochet in next 9 stitches. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 6 7 8 and 9. Now make 3 double crochet into the last stitch. 1, 2, and 3. Now make slip stitch in the very first double crochet. 1, 2, and 3. Now for round 2, make 1 chain and make 2 half double crochet into next 3 stitches. 1, 2, 3. Now make 1 half double crochet into next 5 stitches. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Now make one double crochet into next 3 stitches. 1, 2, and 3. Now make 2 double crochet into next 8 stitches. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Now make 1 double crochet into next 3 stitches. 1, 2, and 3. Now make 1 half double crochet into next 5 stitches. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Now make 2 half double crochet into next 3 stitches. 1, 2, and 3. Now slip stitch in the very first single crochet, very first stitch. Now give a knot and cut the extra yarn. The sole is completed. Thanks for watching.